Good morning, and this is your accent for Wednesday, April 17th. I'm Keyshawn Dorsey, here with Josh Perry. Let's get into it.
The Tiger baseball team improved to 7-5 with a 6-0 shutout win over Canton South on Monday night. Heath Manson was the winning pitcher as he went 6 1/3 innings, striking out 6. The Tigers are back home tonight as they host Louisville.
This past Saturday, the Maslin boys track and field team accomplished another championship at the St. Thomas Big Ox. The boys were able to combine with the girls' victory to achieve the combined team championship as well. The track team will head to Stark County Invitational this Saturday at Perry High School. Hope to see lots of Maslin fans packing the stands at Perry. Go Tigers!
Today's lunch is Bosco sticks, marinara sauce, Brussels sprouts, and fruit. That's all for your accent. I'm Josh, here with Keyshawn. Enjoy your long Easter weekend. Accent will return next Wednesday, April 24th.